on you. You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago.
Like breaking news.
Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this fire. I'll make sure that the place is swarming again.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
That's the plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. That's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete. Focus. These guys out before I push them away. We'll do. These guys want so bad.
They know it's on something called Devil's Breath.
There we go.
Come on, you two. What? Ow. Oh no! Is that it? Oh, apparently that's not. So, what more are you?
Antique. I think I know someone who could help track down with this kid. A job for later.
I just told you. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily People.
You will not run away from what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masterminds were?
I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods business logged at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.